Hello and welcome back to the Proactive Studio. I'm Tylah Tully and joining me today is Surefire Resources Managing Director Paul Burton to talk us through several key agreements it's made to advance the Victory Bore Vanadium Project. Paul, thanks for joining us.
You're very welcome, Tylah. Thanks for having us.
Just as a refresher for all of our listeners, talk us through the world-class Victory Bore Project.
Yeah, this is our flagship project, and it's one that we're very excited about and one that we've been progressing development of for the last few years. We completed a pre-feasibility study on this in December 2023 with very strong, robust results. So it gave us a $1.1 billion US net present value in PV, and that was done at 10%, so very conservative. We used very conservative spot pricing at the time, no forecast pricing, so we were making sure that this was a conservative result, so that the project has a good chance for moving forward. It had a 42% IRR and a payback of 2.5 years based on those metrics. So this was a very, very strong development for the board to consider, and then we agreed to move forward on this into the development stages that we're progressing now.
And you've recently signed a heads of agreement with DRA Global. I understand this deal is pretty important for the company. Can you talk to us about this and what it achieves?
Oh, this is a huge step for the company. They're a tier one global engineering, construction and operations group. So the perfect fit for exactly where we are with our project at the moment. We've had very good discussions with them. They're great to deal with. They have the ability to take us through from a feasibility stage that we're at now all the way through to operational readiness. So they're a one-stop shop for us. They can do the construction, operations, maintenance, everything for us on the mining side. And most importantly, they also have a presence already in Saudi Arabia where they're working on existing mining projects. So it's a great fit for us, and certainly one of the big pieces of the jigsaw puzzle that we wanted to fill.
And on the back of the DRA Global agreement, you've got a joint cooperation agreement with the Midwest Ports Authority. Can you talk to us about this deal and how it helps you export?
Yeah, look, this is another very important agreement for us to get involved with on the back of the DRA Global agreements. So that obviously it's very important for us to secure capacity at the port for our export of the concentrate, and that this is exactly what this agreement is aimed to do. Clearly, ports don't have an unlimited space capacity for export of concentrates in particular. So engaging with them at this stage is the right thing to do. And it's gone very, very well. So we look forward to working with them as we continue to develop.
As you said, this partnership is crucial for your plans to transport concentrate to Saudi Arabia. I understand that you have an MOU in place and it's recently been extended. Can you talk us through this?
Yeah, so when we engaged with the Ministry of Investments, the government agency in Saudi last year, they introduced us to a private mining group. They're a bit of a conglomerate. They're a big group in Saudi called Ajlan Brothers Mining and Metals. They're involved in a number of other mining projects, and the initial term was 6 months. Clearly, there wasn't enough time for both parties. I mean, we've both been very, very busy, and they've had a lot of interest in other projects that they're investing into. So we mutually agreed to extend this so that we can have more time to cover off on areas that is required for their investment committee. And I think the recent agreements that we've just announced will move very positively for that. So, yeah, we're looking forward to engaging with them more, and looking forward to actually face-to-face meetings with them in Saudi as well.
Paul, exciting times and really busy times for Surefire. Thanks so much for your time today.
You're very welcome. Thanks very much.